afternoon. I'm Jill Seeland, and I'm here with Lori at El Gourmet, and today we will be preparing lamb. Now, Lori, thank you very much for having us.
You're welcome.
Thank
you. My pleasure.
And we have a couple racks of lamb here?
Yes, racks of lamb. New Zealand rack of lamb.
From New Zealand. Okay, and so what will we be preparing with the lamb?
Today's a simple dinner entree. It's going to be herb-crusted rack of lamb. Pretty much, it's an easy preparation. Doesn't take a whole lot of time. And then once you prepare it, it doesn't take a lot of time to cook. I'm just going to trim some of the excess fat off the top. The rack of lamb is a very lean piece of meat. All throughout, there's no fat. I'm just going to trim this fat off the top.
How would a restaurant go about purchasing?
You would get it from your meat purveyor, and since it's New Zealand, they usually sell it by the case, which is like a 20-pound case.
So as you're trimming this down, what are some of the other ingredients that we'll be using to prepare this dish today?
What I'm going to do is sear this just with salt and pepper, and then brush it with Dijon mustard, just regular Dijon. And then I made an herb breadcrumb crust. It's got just regular breadcrumbs, melted butter, garlic, and fresh rosemary.
You mentioned that you are using New Zealand lamb. Mm-hmm. What's the difference between domestic and New Zealand lamb?
With the domestic, it's got a slightly bigger eye, which would be this piece of meat here. Bones might be a little thicker and longer.
How long will you let these sear?
4 minutes. 3 minutes, maybe. That way you'll get a nice sear on there. You're just going to brush the Dijon, and then you're just going to
cover it in breadcrumbs.
Just pat it on there a little bit. People have a misconception about lamb that it's very gamey. The more you cook it, the more well done, the gamier it tastes. You get this stronger aroma from it. This is going to be pretty much rare to medium rare. A traditional side dish for lamb is ratatouille. Ratatouille is basically a vegetable stew. So it's a little bit of a Mediterranean flair. I have eggplant, zucchini, yellow squash, tomato, garlic, fresh herbs.
So put a little bit of au jus on top of the ratatouille.
When you cut into your rack, you can pretty much follow right along the bone.
Okay.
Just go straight down. Right through. And there you go. There's a rack of lamb.
Standing them up to stack.